Hang on. God.
It's weird. I doubled
up on my farm.
There's a sheep inside your farm, by the way.
Well, they seem to be everywhere right now.
Yeah, they're all over the fucking mountain, dude. It's ridiculous.
You might as well just let them all roam free and then just keep making more.
I'm having an issue with OBS. So, Gom, you said you had things.
All right.
Hold on. Okay. Whoa. So, on my side of things, obviously you would recognize that there is quite a bit of an addition. I asked Z to run the server so I could make some adjustments to my room off screen so I didn't just spend like 20 episodes digging it out. And so, yeah, I dug it out and then I was like, you know, I need to be productive. And I made a little place that I'll put cows in and I put a little place where chickens can go.
Did you fix the bridge? This is really nice. Like down
this is a comfy
bed.
Oh,
yeah. I also fixed the bridge.
God, you really
this is a very comfy bed, Gama. Is this goose down pillow?
What?
Is this a goose down pillow and a goose down comforter? This is very nice.
No, it's a regular bed. Get off of it.
It's very nice.
It's for me.
Yeah, I know a lot of changes nice. It's going on
okay.
Here.
Okay.
I'm gonna put this away in case I miss the door again.
Ah, don't hit
Shanker
me.
Moves
I'm
well
knocking
lit.
You towards
I
the
think
door.
I did that.
I'm going. Just give me some shit, goddammit.
I told you I'll give you the shit when I want to give you the shit.
Yeah, well, he'll give you the shit when it's time for adventure. And yeah, Gollum did do a lot.
He did. Yeah.
I didn't do terrible art. I put down the bridge. I fixed. I extended my room a little bit, and that's about
what
it.
What are you doing looking at my shit, Smarty?
I just said hi.
I can't say hi.
Marty, what are you doing
hi.
The chill?
You just came in.
You actually, you didn't say anything.
Okay,
Marty,
fine. Let's do that again. Let's
guys,
just try
out of my
again.
Room. Are you guys ready for an adventure?
Oh shit!
No, I am definitely not ready for an adventure.
I'm being butt touched. I'm being butt touched by skeletons. I'll be there in a sec.
That's your fault for walking into the darkness.
I need to use someone.
I understand it's my fault. I'm just saying that I'm not ready for adventure because I'm being butt touched by skeletons.
Tom, are you ready for an adventure?
Yes, I just had to put some lava down so that way it would make a blip on the map.
Alright.
Hang on.
So you're ready for an adventure?
Yep, coming upstairs.
Cool.
Def not.
Got a lot of food.
Hopefully the map will be more
that's
filled
a
out.
Nice
what's up?
Follow
bit
me.
Of lava chilled.
There's a presentation to be made.
To oh dear.
Can I follow you guys?
What would happen to it?
I don't know. What if I placed a block right into it?
Well, then I would shoot
ow.
You.
Okay.
I would shoot you repeatedly. With
what happened?
It's beautiful, Gollum.
Right?
It's beautiful.
It will just be there forever.
What if I threw a block in there?
Am I a little scared? Possibly.
Oh, the quote-unquote sun's coming out. Oh, my frame rate only seems to go down at night.
The shadows, they envelop the land. Envelop my frame rate.
It's actually the torches.
Is it the torches?
Yeah, it's the torches.
Oh,
every time,
God
I look every time I look at the torches, my frame rate goes down.
The torches specifically?
We do have a lot of torches, Gollum. You like really put a lot of torches around your farm.
This is literally land of light.
At least 98% of these were here before.
I don't understand. Whatever.
We'll need to go on an adventure, get away from everything. Like, come on, guys, let's go.
Get away from the kids, you know.
Gotta get away. There's a creeper in my sheep farm.
Yeah,
is
not
it purple
dealing with,
too?
Wait, let me see. Let
it's
me see.
Pink. On my screen, it's pink at least.
The creeper is just like, say, the creeper's just there like,
chilled,
they'll never notice me.
Chilled. What are you doing? Chilled, can you not?
Why'd you smack
Chilled? Why were you just walking up to it?
I hesitate. Why is there an arrow in the back of your head?
Snip. He's just snipping all my sheep, like an... Okay.
Snip. Wool. I need to make a coat if we're gonna go out on an adventure.
Make a coat?
A wool coat?
Why is your room on fire?
It's gonna get chilly.
Why is your room on fire, Chilled?
Wait, what?
The room's on fire. Oh my...
It is on fire! What the fuck?
I ain't touching that with a 10-foot pole. Who did that shit?
It was just Chilled that caused that.
He put lava there and I think it set on fire.
Wait, what happened?
What an idiot!
He burned his own place!
What an
he
idiot!
His own place.
Hold on. I didn't think this through.
He'll never
what,
make
you,
it.
You said lava, and I was like, oh shit, was that me? And then I realized, wait a minute, I put that lava way far away from any of the houses.
You know you can just smack the fire and, you know.
So it just caught fire because an ember jumped out?
Holy crap, I'm at 10 frames per second right
no,
now.
No, because
I
stuff,
know.
Because yeah. stuff is like, is, well, wow.
Yeah, you see the frame
if,
rate.
If wood, if wood rate? Is if
it
wood is close enough to no, if wood is close enough to lava, it'll catch fire.
Well, definitely being right next to it would probably be it.
Yeah, that's probably the cause. I'm getting out of here.
I had a, what was it? When I played Minecraft a while ago.
Is there something stuck in there underneath of that? Look at the one little skeleton who's stuck.
There's a skeleton?
Yeah, I see him. Hi, little buddy.
I'm not going in there.
He's just like, what up, motherfucker?
Sheeper here.
He's the leftover of Fight Club.
Oh, the sheeper. Oh, shit.
Don't do it! Just stop! Everybody stop!
What was that
because
for,
we're
Z?
Never gonna get
Oh, yeah, you murdered one of my sheep!
If everyone keeps on
Z?
Dying!
What was that for, Z?
Oh my god!
Hey, Chill, do you wanna go- or not Chill, hey, Gollum, do you wanna go on an adventure?
I'm ready
yeah,
to go
let's
on
go
on
an adventure.
No,
I'd like to go on an adventure, but
you're not invited. You're out of our social club.
Z tried to throw me down the well!
You fucking murdered one of my sheep, like, it's well deserved, man!
You blew up the mountain!
You blew up the goddamn mountain. He's right.
He blew a hole in the mountain. He didn't blow up the mountain.
Am I the only one who understands the concept of what goes around comes around?
My life is worth more.
That's exactly what just worked, I guess.
God.
Why is my life equal to a sheep? That's what I'm trying to figure out.
I should have told Smarty
I
had things for him.
I want to go on an adventure. That's all I want to do. God damn it.
I know, and I will give you the stuff, but you're like creepily following me going, where am I going to get my present, mommy?
That's you assuming. I'm just looking out at the distance, wondering what a great adventure we're going to have.
Casually behind me.
Oh, no, I just saw you guys leave. I'm like, you know what? I want to go on the adventure. Let's follow.
How is everybody?
Yeah, wherever we are.
Z, you're
all right.
I have no idea where anyone went.
I'm going to make us bread. So that
Holy
way
crap.
We don't die.
You guys
log.
Let me know where you guys went.
I'm inside of the house.
Is it possible to drown the sheep, or that's not possible?
Good
don't
news, everyone! I'm in single digits of frames.
I just like my sheep.
Oh no!
I just like my sheep to be left alone. That's all.
All right, we go on an adventure. What's going on, guys?
Where are you?
An adventure.
Adventure.
Adventure? Huh? Are we killing sheep? Are we burning Chilled's house down? What's going on?
Adventure.
I mean, I'm not opposed.
My house has been through enough.
Killing sheep?
No, we're not killing sheep.
There is a large mass of gay sheep here.
Okay.
Large gay sheep.
It needs more diversity.
Large mass of gay sheep.
Yeah, I think you should kill half of these sheep.
No.
I think we
don't
should
go
get
the
rid
route
of the sheep.
No.
Well, no, kill them for not for the sake of killing them, but for the fact that
they're gay.
No.
Overpopulation.
Overpopulation.
Dude, that is
yeah.
Overpopulation. That is offensive.
I know.
Overpopulation is definitely a thing, and the only way to eliminate this problem is by plaguing them with the, you know, sword disease.
Thanks,
exactly.
China.
I think
I believe that
7 billion people on the planet is too much. We could use the thinning of the herd. I volunteer.
Well, that's what a bull is.
To be thinned.
I'm waiting
for your permission.
Gollum,
I
can't
kill a couple orange sheeps.
No. Gollum, I can't hear you. I'm purged.
Because I would like them to not die.
I'm not gonna kill all of them. I'm just gonna like two.
No.
Three.
Look, they're lagging the server, Z.
Maybe four.
All right, let's go. Let's go. We're going on an adventure.
Well, first we need our plans. And stuff. Well,
we're gonna
wait for Smart to say. First, I need Gom to give me his supply.
Well, I mean, I could say that. Do you want me to say that? Because I will say that.
No.
Right. Got me.
I'm gonna just start wandering.
Why are you
around.
Following me? I have an egg out now.
I'm following lights.
All right.
Have a little venture.
And then they all just swarm Z, like, wheat? Wheat?
The sheep just stormed him like
zombies.
Are
you trying to lure them out of Child's house?
Come on, sheep.
No, he's gonna go lure them into the abyss! Lure them into the abyss!
Holy fucking shit.
Hold on. I'll push them out. Lead the other sheep away.
I don't want them
anymore. Hey, Smarty, come over here.
We're not even paying attention.
Where are you? Okay. What's up?
Over here.
Get the other one.
Hey, don't you treat me like an animal.
God damn it.
Hey, I'm no animal. I am a human being.
Says who?
I can do the same thing to you.
That is exactly what happened to my dog. Sean, do you have water?
I have water in a chest somewhere. Yeah.
Dude, I feel like this is the talented Mr. Ripley. Like I'm gonna go far out, and he's just gonna beat me over the head with a croquet bat.
No.
What's up? Hi.
Croquet mallet or a cricket
under
bat?
This fine no moon.
And this fine pink sheep.
You got water gum?
And this fine sheep with its own mural.
Why does it have its own
Nero.
Nero, I need more to come.
Okay, Nero! All right. I'm just showing Smarty, you know, something to twinkle in the night.
There's a zombie like right over there. I think I'm going to just
let's deal with it. Can we go on our adventure?
I'll deal with it in a second. I'm going up here.
I would like to go on our adventure.
Okay.
Let's go.
Give me a second.
Let me find my bucket. I don't know where I put it.
Your bucket?
My bucket. Because children need water.
Every good adventure needs a bucket.
Where did you go?
Into his house.
Yeah, in my room.
Why did you leave me out here?
Because you can handle yourself. You're a big boy.
Go fuck yourself. What the fuck?
What do you mean, what the fuck? You're a big... Don't come into my house. I'm armed.
Knock, knock, knock. May I enter the house, please?
No.
Okay.
No fawn is allowed, Smarty.
How do we get sugar? Oh, wait, no. Duh. Sugar cane.
But was there even any point to that whatsoever?
How do we get... Just to show you the sheep.
Was that it? Really? Just to show me the sheep?
A couple of my buckets are missing, actually. What the hell? Oh, that's weird. All right. I'll just have to make a couple more for you, Chilled.
So, there's no water?
I have water. I just don't know where a couple of my buckets went.
Wait, what do you need sugar for?
I'm just thinking about cake.
Oh,
Ooh, cake sounds nice.
Egg, we're gonna make a cake. If Wilbur were alive, it could provide milk.
Eventually.
Wilbur meant the ultimate sacrifice. He was
I was there.
He's a good cow. He did what was right.
Alright, chill.
A good cow.
Where are you?
Right here.
Oh, it's not gonna matter.
I want this to be my playpen for my one sheep friend that I will think should live.
What are you gonna name it?
I don't know, but I just need to get one
it's
sheep.
It's gotta be right.
There's already a sheep in your house right now, Job.
Well, I don't want the neutered sheep.
What? Yeah. It's not neutered, it's the wool's gone.
Well, that's neutered.
So it's neutered.
I'm not cutting their balls off, man.
I don't know, man, you've been doing some weird shit with sheep.
Well, you could be cutting their balls off tying the tubes.
You just need to
fill
this entire thing up?
Yeah, I need this to be filled with water.
Hey, buddy. Okay. You got lost? Well, you should get lost.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
So cruel.
So, I think right here on the side, that's probably good.
Uh-huh.
Alright.
Why can I see my cursor?
How, are you able to pick up the water and spray that with a bucket?
No.
Hey, why is this open?
I don't think so.
Unless it duplicates itself, which these are not.
Oh, I found the sheep. It's like, just, it's sidestepping
right now. So I will be
right
back,
now.
I'm gonna keep on grabbing more and more water.
I think that'll be okay for now.
Why is there a fence onto the bridge right now?
So you can leave easily?
It just means there's another thing that's gonna get left open.
Well, I mean, the sheep aren't gonna go anywhere. That's just another fenced area.
They are gonna go somewhere. They're gonna outside.
Damn it.
The sheep pen.
Ah, well, you know what? They deserve free reign of the area sometimes.
No.
God, I need help with this.
I'd like them to stay inside.
Help me push a sheep down into
my
well.
Hey, buddy, what the hell are you doing?
Smarty, did you just leave the sheep pen open?
No, I
just
walked outside.
Yes, you did. Smarty, you left it open.
I just got out of here, motherfucker.
God damn.
Okay, come. How do we push this fucker into the wall?
Okay, well, Smarty, do you have different headphones, Smarty?
Come here.
So you are making a color.
He snips it before it can go.
You are making a color thing. What the hell?
I'm making... look.
What are you making right now?
Does anyone have any food?
I'm making an apology center where all the good gay sheep can go and be all gay and prideful.
Okay.
You're welcome. Okay? I'm doing it actually in your honor.
You're making a sheep youth center?
Okay.
A gay sheep youth center where they can't feel so alone.
And now that I finally got all my issues solved... Welcome back to DERPCRAFT, ladies and gentlemen!
Oh, wait, wrong show.
Welcome back to DERPCRAFT!
Here, Smarty.
Yay!
Thank you, I needed this bread.
Good
God. Okay, what's Folly Sheep doing here?
No, well, I
wait,
need money
where
too.
Did you come from?
Why isn't this one particular sheep following?
Want to
this sheep
the
just
gay
doesn't
club.
Like to do
sheep,
anything,
we have
actually.
Gay pride down there, please join it.
I'm gonna have to
we
start
have other gay sheep for you.
I'm gonna have to start killing defectors.
What? Hold on.
Wow.
Hold on, buddy.
Whoa.
You can't kill my gay sheep.
Tom just killed
Tom
one.
Killed the defector.
What?
He killed the defector.
Chilled. Okay, what? No, we're fine. We're fine.
You got him in?
We're fine.
It, started, it's, it, it was about to start drowning.
Are you drowning my gay pride sheep?
No, it put itself in there.
Oh my. See, we have a problem.
Oh my God.
Chilled, I think.
Do you have a fishing rod?
Nobody really. You guys don't understand. Gay sheep can't swim.
I think we're baptizing the sheep.
No, we're not gay
sheep. It's
we're
gonna go to hell if it's a gay sheep and we're baptizing it. Don't do that. Unbaptized.
It's drowning from the water.
The power of Christ compel.
Oh, God.
Wow.
May the power of Christ not compel you.
Take the water out.
It's gone. Does anybody want to do a gay sheep funeral?
No.
It's gonna get really offensive really fast.
There you go. There's the memorial. Fuck.
What's a gay funeral?
It's a fabulous
one fabulous coffin.
Okay.
It's a sparkly coffin.
All the dead share the same fashion sense. Nothing.
You just took a bunch of my orange wool.
He used the orange wool to make that box.
I'm fucking rescuing you. I got
you. Taking all of my orange wool.
Are we going to go on an adventure or what?
I need to borrow two sheep. Please don't be selfish.
But
that's the black sheep.
No one has come to the agreement of what we're doing.
He can use some color sense.
He's not even gay.
Oh, he's not?
No.
He's metrosexual sheep. Give me a gay sheep. Come on.
He's just bring him back.
You can at least lead that black one back in.
Bring him back.
Give me the gayest of them all. Which one's the gayest of them all?
This is the gayest of them all.
Take an orange one. There's plenty of orange ones.
Smarty would know which is the gayest of them all.
His name is Terrence.
The true gay.
One true gay.
His name is Terrence.
Bring the sheep back in. Marty, get Terrence to follow you.
Bring him back in.
All right, you know what?
Terrence.
I can only confide in the moon.
There you go, there's Terrence.
You guys really need to get wheat.
There we go. Push him out, push him out.
Yes. No, okay, don't push them out.
No, Terrence, come back here, Terrence. You're Smarty's favorite gay.
Guys, there's a blue sheep about to get out.
Terrence likes long walks on the beach and also the Golden Girls.
How long were you and Terrence dating?
We weren't. Because that's a sheep. And it's bestiality, and that sheep is wrong.
Smarty, don't let them out. Don't let them out, please.
Does anybody have any sand?
Somewhere in the chest.
Also, Chill, do you know there's just a sheep on your bed, right? So.
He's practicing being a wool blanket, so just leave him alone.
Oh, God, there's a fire in here.
Where?
In Chill's room.
May I have permission to look through your chest to find sand?
There is a fire in there. What the fuck?
Open the door. Open the goddamn door.
I got it. Okay. No one fret.
I'm fretting.
Fire's gone. The stone was on fire, though.
Okay, you know what? That's it. I'm taking out. Open the door. Marty, open the door. Hit the button.
Jesus, you have a lot of eggs.
Who?
Why
me?
Did you do that anyway?
I have a chicken farm.
I know you have a chicken farm, but it's still a ton of eggs.
Gollum likes eggs.
There we go.
I hate eggs, but
I still question eggs.
What's that a question? I hate the taste of eggs.
I've never met anyone who hates eggs.
Smarty, I need you to get this sheep back in here.
Apparently
you
have.
There are also people who are allergic to them, Smarty.
That's true. I have a friend who's allergic to dairy, so that
you can
means
be allergic to eggs?
Yeah, there's sulfur in eggs, and people are allergic to sulfur.
Today I learned that people who are vegetarians, this isn't against you, Z, but people who are vegetarians, they have 30% less sperm. And all of that 30% less, those 60% of that is less effective.
I thought you were honestly going to be like, I learned that vegetarians hate love and hate life.
No, I'm just being honest. It was an article, and I was reading it for Z's benefit.
But where did you read this? Cite your sources, please.
So that means I may not have to use condoms as often.
Well, no, you're still gonna have to use condoms probably. Every time.
We don't have to use condoms next time. We will be okay.
I don't think you have to use condoms anytime.
I don't think you'd have to ever. But what are you doing?
I'm using this little area to make infinite water so I can fill up the rest of your stupid fucking moat.
Does anyone know if tripwires were invented yet in this version of Minecraft?
Yes. They've been around for a while.
I don't want infinite water anymore.
You know how to make the hook?
Well, let me finish filling this place up. So it stops.
It's already full though, right?
Hey, Chill.
No, you see how the water looks like it's moving?
In the moat, there was a zombie who just drowned to death, so.
God, they just poisoned the well. Smarty, go get Terrence and go. What happened to Terrence? Dom?
What, who's Terrence?
Oh, that's Terrence right there. That's Terrence.
No, it isn't.
That's definitely Terrence. He was the black sheep. No, he was the black sheep.
No, Terrence was the orange sheep. The black sheep was the non-gay sheep.
You gotta go find him because he could have been snipped.
You snipped Terrence?
No, there he is. There's Terrence. Wait, are you flooding Terrence out?
I'm trying to get Terrence out. There we go. Perfect.
You snipped.
Dude, why did you flood this?
I didn't flood anything. Terrence, come on. Let's go. I have community for you to hang out.
Terrence, let's go.
Terrence, come back.
There. Okay.
Terrence, come on.
Now your moat is pristine. Come here, everyone. Mobile distilled.
Come here.
Terrence, go.
Have babies.
Go down the hill, Terrence.
Have babies.
Okay,
wait.
You're flying Terrence down the hill.
That's a good idea. Now, Gum, get Terrence up in there so we can look at him.
All right. Come here, Terrence.
Terrence? I know you and Smarty have history, but you have to ignore that right now.
Stop staring at him.
Some of my
he's really interesting.
Some of my friends are gay sheep.
Who left the sheep farm open?
That would be that. No, stop blaming me. That was you. You wanted Terrence. You flooded him out.
Okay, well, I did flood Terrence out to get Terrence so he could join the YMCK.
Come here, Terrence.
No, you come towards me. I have some weed too. Come on, Terrence. Maybe he doesn't care about weed because he's seen what it does to his parents.
Like a monkey in like a sidecar.
The sheep
God
just got away,
it.
Child, the sheep's going what? To your, like, your...
There's a black sheep going away.
That's There's the a sheep non- going to the fight club.
Bring back the non-gay sheep.
Oh, this one cares. This one cares.
That one cares too. Okay, put him in the community.
Okay, fill up your thing so it's not filled with water.
Show me your genitals.
How do I unfill it with water?
Just... Like,
Terrence, go up the- okay. go up.
Good plan.
Genitalia!
Now, Terrence, get in there.
Get him, Terrence, get
come
him.
On, come on.
Get Terrence.
Come
on. Yeah! Alright, we need another one in here.
First Terrence?
Come on.
The orange one's over
why
here.
Why am I
on,
in sheepy. Here? What the fuck?
Come on, sheepy.
Oh, so Smarty is interested in the YMC game.
No, I'm not interested in the YMC.
Come on, sheepy.
I fell in the mud.
Yes! I finally checked his attention shield! Or he just randomly, sporadically decided to start climbing the mountain.
That's okay, I'm sure he loves you.
He'll be coming around the mountain when he comes.
No! Zeke!
You're making the minions! They're helping each other!
Yes! Yes! They're no longer gay!
Jesus.
They were both men!
So it's the ZeRoyalViking stratification program has worked successfully.
Well, what if one of them was a guy, but he had a vagina?
He's not a guy, is he?
That's offensive, Smarty. Have you ever heard of gender identity?
Tumblr is going to be so mad.
I have made my bed.
Haven't you heard of gender fluid as well? Maybe he's just not feeling like a guy today.
No, this is a joke, ladies and gentlemen.
Smarty seems kind of hurtful for a joke.
Come on.
Come on, Terrence.
I'm not gonna bother. Alright.
Shkley and Shkler.
Just go to Tumblr and you'll find 50 different pronouns you can use, all of which equal out.
I think there's a handy dandy shark.
Come on, sheep. Have sex!
Don't you think Sheepy. This is wrong what Z's doing up there?
No, it's farming.
He's using drugs to force them to be interested in each other.
Okay, alright. Look, Z, sheep, I'm gonna save you. Everyone, head east!
No!
East, sheep! East!
If weed is considered drugs, then bread is totally illegal.
You're gonna drown my sheep!
Sheep.
You're gonna drown my sheep! Don't drown my sheep!
I'm pushing them to freedom!
Meanwhile, I'm just sitting over here, like in Mario Kart, eating paste.
The baby is in!
The baby of Terrence is in!
Oh god.
And older Terrence is drowning.
What? No, older Terrence, that's not older Terrence. Older Terrence is climbing the mountain like an asshole. Wait, older Terrence, come back!
Don't drown the sheep, fucking fuck!
I haven't done anything.
Okay, we're losing two sheep to the moat. This is not what I want.
I just keep losing sheep. This is why I keep breeding them, because I keep losing them.
That's just like the earth. You're getting more sheep than they're being lost.
Get busy
I'm trying to increase the population.
Get busy, Sam.
This is Terrence. We're trying to get Terrence in there.
I think I need to take that lava out of there.
It's beneficial for the economy.
Or is this a black sheep?
This is a black sheep, not Terrence.
What's this sheep right here? What's this one doing here?
That's the original Terrence. He came back.
This is the original Terrence.
OG Terrence is back. What the fuck? Yeah.
This one over here, Smarty, had two Terrences.
I thought OG Terrence died.
No, I think the sheep.
Well, this is OG G Terrence.
No, I think the baby Terrence. Sheep grew up already.
No, the baby sheep's in the YMCA.
Yeah.
It is?
He's in there. Yeah, he's right here.
Oh my god.
Wait, no.
What's this one?
There are my repeaters.
That's Steve.
Children need ladder.
We don't do ladders here.
Okay, then I'm going to potentially risk them getting up.
We'll have to do ladders here. see, you're a professional when it comes to the sheep. How can I keep them happy? What do I need?
Just like right, just I'll lots be back.
Of wheat. I'm gonna go get some stuff.
Wait, like the one that Z led one into the moat and now he just drowned.
The sheep's coming. The sheep's coming.
One of them is, yeah.
Wait, the dragons? The dragons are coming?
Lead them to the thing he jumps on.
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Bring him in. I'm gonna do some exploration to get some food. I'll be back.
Bring him in.
Body check. Yes! Body check! Ugh. Damn it! Yeah!